Item. join.
What the? Get out of here! Hey, you kids! Knock it off!
Join.
I hear that you use magic.
Yeah, we do.
Those who use magic cannot be trusted.
And just why do you say that?
Your magic is no different than Nene's magic.
Huh?
You all work for Nene, don't you? Have you come to bring ruin upon our town once again?
No, you're mistaken. We're fighting against Nene.
We just suddenly had the ability to use magic one day, but we don't fully understand why. Please trust me. There's nothing suspicious about us.
It's true! Really! Maro are good people! Really!
You fight against Nene? Is this true?
Yes, it's the truth.
Please believe us, kind sir. I am Zola, a mercenary who serves King Jabral. A venerable man like yourself should recognize this ring and its significance.
The crest of the royal house of Jabral.
Now do you believe us? You see, we're on your side.
Very well, young ones. I will inform the others.
Join. Item. Nothing. Nothing. Gold. Nothing. Nothing. Item. Nothing. Gold. Nothing. Item. Nothing. Gold. Nothing. 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 Gold. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
Say that! I thought we'd get a lead to Nene here!
Would you just try and calm down, Shu? Even I think we messed it up this time.
Yeah? Well, you're too calm!
What do you want me to do?
Aren't you worried at all about Klook?
I am worried. Very worried. Worried to death!
Shut up!
Look who's talking!
There you are.
Jiro.
Sorry about earlier.
Yeah, I'm sorry too. I was just thinking about Klook. Yeah, it makes me wonder why we even made those rings. I mean, as good luck charms, they're no good at all. Oh, it really ticks me off.
I'm going to save Klook no matter what.
You sure have been acting strange lately. Whenever we talk about Klook, you get all weird on me.
It's because I really like Klook.
What did you say?
I really like Klook. So I'm going to save her no matter what.
Hmm.
Is that all you have to say? How do you feel about Klook? Sometimes I think that you like Klook too. A while back, Klook mentioned that sometimes when she's by herself, she'll think about her parents and start to cry uncontrollably. So much so that there's a puddle of tears. She said you knew this, but kept it quiet. To be honest, I envied you, Shu. I didn't know that side of Klook. I was really jealous because it sounded like a secret that you two shared.
Okay. I don't know what to say when you start talking like that. It really freaks me out.
Hey, Shu. Sorry if this makes you uncomfortable. But if you really do like Klug, then I could just get out of your way. Because I'm sure you could make her happy.
Wait. Hold on. I think you got the wrong idea, Jiro.
No, I think I'm right.
The thing is, I have to admit, when she took both of our rings, I did have really mixed feelings about it. See, I've never been very good with girls. I've never had an interest in them. But Klug is special.
Yeah.
If anyone does anything to harm her, I'll never forgive them. Because I know how brave she's always been, no matter how tough things have gotten. So, you really like her, and I think she's special. Let's leave it at that.
Sounds good to me.
Tomorrow, we're gonna bust out of here and chase down Nene. We're gonna save Klug.
Right.
Join. Nothing. 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 Gold. Playable.
Oh, it's you.
What is this place?
Weird picture. Hey, old man, did you paint it?
This painting is said to portray the final days of our ancient ancestors. It's a family heirloom.
Oh.
What's that one?
Actually, there's an old legend about that creature up there. The ancients created and raised a beast to end the long war peacefully. But the beast devoured the war and the powers of magic and created devastation for the people. The burning moon in the sky is used to seal away the beast. The inferno and terror signaled the end of the ancients.
Maru, don't get it!
All this because they tried to quell power with more power.
And in the end, time may try to return all that is created back to nothing.
Oh. What's this?
Don't touch that!
Thank you.
Is this mechanism able to control those moons?
It would seem so.
Maybe we could use it somehow.
You mean use those moon lasers?
But this looks like it's broken!
Yeah, he's right. A piece of the mechanism is missing.
That's Nene's doing.
Nene?
He dropped the part into this shaft and told us to find it and figure out how to use the machine ourselves.
I don't understand why Nene messes around with people like that.
Join.
It's very dangerous.
We'll be fine. We'll go get the part, then we'll fix the machine and destroy the sky barrier.
Be careful, my young friends.
Join. Playable.
completed.
Level 10.
secret.
Skill.
Thank you.
skill.
Thank you.
new skill. Join.
There, that should do it.
Move, Moon!
Hey!
Wait, we haven't set the output yet. We could blow the town to smithereens.
Would you just turn it off now?
Thank you.
Wow! That's great!
See? Told you it was okay!
All right.
Oh, at last!
Let's go!
The sky!
The wind feels great!
It's the magic users!
Elder, the sky looks strange.
Indeed. The ancient machine has destroyed the barrier that once blocked the sky.
Really?
You got that old machine to work?
Yes, thanks to these folks here.
Just like in the wars of the ancients.
That may be true. But we did not use the machine's powers for the sake of destruction.
What are you waiting for? Come on! The sky is the color of real sky!
Yeah, that's right. We should be able to leave town now.
Hey! Come back here!
The sky is too colorful.
It's pretty.
Playable.